Playing his position well. Coaches. Save.
Hold on.
Nine.
Thank you.
Yeah. yourself a shooter.
Sometimes toot.
Sometimes toot.
Hi,
sweet girl, you are so cute. Look for a clue where you sometimes toot.
One.
Do you know where that is, Mike?
No idea where that is.
What do you do?
I think I know.
Okay.
And I hear anything. This is fun. Now go to the lotion we use in the sun. This will be easy and you will. So you guys go.
Read it again.
Go to the spot where Paul makes his mess. Book time tape.
There you go.
What about the press?
since Julian could be the president.
Cool. Easter Bunny's cool.
Pictures.
Yes.
Oh. A purse.
A pictures of purses. You guys like those clues. There's three of them, and you guys can't find any of them. You guys are pathetic.
I don't wear glasses. John got the easy one.
No, Paul, my Paul's mine. He's ready for.
I know.
Paul's mine.
Paul's mine.
Paul's mine.
I don't even remember where they are.
I know where they are. I can't believe they haven't done it.
Thanks, Easter Bunny.
You're welcome. Easter Bunny almost forgot. Easter Bunny went to bed and forgot.
How many times are you guys going to look in a refrigerator?
Well, I'll make sure. I know where it is.
No, that one already got that one.
John's.
You guys still can't. You guys are so bad. Oh yeah, look in there again. See if something jumped in there in the last 5 minutes.
Is it this room or does it have to go elsewhere?
No, it's right. It's right in front of you guys.
Oh, it's right here?
No, not that far in front. I mean it. Which one did you find, Julie?
Mike's.
Oh, Mike's, was it?
What?
Okay.
Paul, did you see the bra? Aha!
Aha!
Which bra? I'm the champion.
Tiger game.
I'm the champion. I'm the longest, but I'm the champion. So unfortunate.
Tiger's got two bras. That was the most vicious baseball brawl you've ever seen in your life.
Wait. What are you trying to say, Dad? It's not a mess.
It's
his order. He still can't find it. That's what's amazing.
Yeah,
I can't find it
either.
Yeah, I don't think anyone else will find mine. Should
I play an Easter Bunny?
It's like 6:15.
Where is it?
I can't believe it.
Don't want to dare put anything in my CD case.
Who hasn't found theirs?
Paul.
The special child.
I'm really glad.
He's got special needs.
I don't know where it is.
Look at your bag.
I mean, how many spots are there in that corner, Paul, and you can't find it? It's an amazing thing.
Dan, shush. Just
yeah, shush.
Oh, I remember where it was because I
Because I remember putting it there now.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Don't tell him, Mom.
Every single drawer?
Oh, there we go.
God! You guys open, you must open the other three drawers eight times. Just sitting in a drawer. I couldn't find it.
There's a poop stain in those. Can you wash them?
Are those yours? She said they were soiled.
Thank you.
Let me turn on some lights.
But I like.
This is Mom's room. Say that. Turn on a light. See? Here? Bathroom. Soap. Off to Julian Mike's room. I'll sweep in this. Time to go.
You're gonna go
back and find something. Mike, you're a pain in the butt.
Mine, huh? But he's very right, though. It smells
better here.
Yeah, but you're looking at it. Welcome. You got my mail.
This is the family room?
You got my mail.
There's Mike being in here because he's There's Dad. And Paul's bed, which he's supposed to be in. Ow!
Ah, sunburn! Oh, that's too bad.
Watch it. Mama's drinking coffee.
Watch it.
This is the porch.
Watch it.
And then the pool below. Ooh. Here is a hot tub. And up there is the beach. Now it's getting real close. Let's see what these people are doing.
See anybody down here?
Nope. No one to spy on. There's the ocean. Got a motion for the ocean. There's $6. Many more suits. Where'd you go? See, they have all this stuff. Ooh, cool. What's Mike doing? Take a little itch there from the butt, Mike?
No, it's from the back. You want an itch from the butt?
Hey, Michael, you're on tape.
What do I say?
You ruined the camera.
Okay, it's enough, Julie. Are you taping? They got the biggest boat too. Oh, it's okay. It's not okay if I take, but it's okay if you do. Hey, Paul! Captain Mitchell at the helm. Where are they going? Oh, he's going to the far one?
He's got to get it all the way turned.
He's got to
He's got a big barge to do it.
That wind is
get it through there.
Pushing it around.
Like snorkeling. Rock bottom. Hey, Paul. There's one right by you, Mike. Over here, Julie.
Jules! Over here!
I don't think you can tell that, but...
Oh, Mike, what
was that?
Oh, there's a whole bunch
of them there. Oh, yeah. Come on, swimmers!
Wow, look at that. Jim and Day, I'll jump in there.
Huh?
Jump in!
Next stand right with her. Oh my God, that's so cool!
Is that Mike?
Now what?
tackle. They're right next to him. Hey, Julie. How you doing? Thank you. Thank you.
time. Trust me, it's a fact that you carry a toss.
How was it?
Jan! Jan! This is cool. This place is neat. Hey, where are we, John? This is cool.
There's tons of grass.
It's like you see the little ski run? Ski run. And all those sand volleyball courts?
Yeah, she did.
What number is it? 1523?
Apartment C.
Apartment C, let's go.
This is yours.
Does anybody live there?
God, this is gonna be a bear getting stuff up here.
Yeah.
Oh, sweet.
Oh my God.
I got a fireplace. Look at this balcony, man. This is awesome. Oh, there's gonna be some cookouts out here. This is great. This is very good. You like it?
Oh, yeah. Well, you probably have some storage there.
Yeah.
Huh.
Definitely taking a big bedroom too.
Yeah, you know, they're about the same size.
Look at, that almost looks like a baseball field over there. I don't know what that is
through those trees. That's tennis courts and sand.
Those are sand volleyball
courts.
So I'm real close to the hill.
There's the. Let's see what we got in here. Why isn't this going?
I'm fixing it up.
Let's see what we got here. We got lots of good stuff in here. Let's see the view. Look at that. Got the view out the window. I think I'm living in a forest. Let's see, what else we got around here? So this is the bedroom. Very good. Very good, big closets right here, two big closets. And out here we have the main closet. We have the bathroom. It's a very good bathroom. Very nice. And shower. There's the shower knob right there. That should do the trick. Here we have the kitchen. If we walk back this way past the closet. Looks like we got a little fridge here. Some cupboards. Stove. They got a dishwasher over there. And here we have the main room. Got the kitchen table Dad's setting up over here. Then we have the huge balcony. And over here we have the entertainment center. I don't know if you can see that. That's the entertainment center. And over here there's a fireplace right there. And then over here we're gonna have the futon area, everything. And that's about the place. Now we'll walk around out here. Let's see if we can. There's the main view over here. come out the door. There's the truck. Been through the trials today. As you can see.
Jamie, come here, sit. Sit down and get a good picture of you. That's cutie pie, Tommy. Hello, Tommy. Hello.
Hey, girl. Get your work back.
Really?
Can you wake me up at like 4? What time? How long do you think it takes? Half an hour?
Yeah. Where's Allie?
She's at
4:45, Mama.
Wouldn't come in.
Books on tape for the next 5 hours by myself.
Books on tape for the ride home. It's the best way to appear while riding.
Very good. Let's see the progress in here. What's going on? Oh, wow. Liz has got it going in here. Very good. There she is. The lovely Liz. What's that? Oh, let's take a look at the drawer. Mom will be happy when she sees the drawers. I don't know if... Is there a light in here?
No light.
Okay. Here, let's see. Oh, look at the drawers. Just beautiful.
They'll never be like this again.
No, they probably won't. You're right. There's Dad trying to figure out if he's forgetting anything.
Oh, we gotta get a few photographs here. Snapshots.
Well, let me put on a different shirt for Pete's.
How we doing?
How
you
doing?
How do I
get
it?
Yeah,
that looks nice. It's gonna curl nice.
Oh, how you doing?
Good to see you.
Which side?
Do you know
what side?
Yeah, I think
yeah,
it goes on.
Get
card.
This all in focus here.
Oh,
yeah.
It keeps doing that.
Okay, here.
Ready?
Oh, yeah,
that's
beautiful.
Oh, yeah.
And it even smells good. It does. There's a little valley in it from my garden. I took it to the florist.
Oh, isn't that nice?
Yeah.
It's so pretty.
Oh, that's really nice. It's real from my great grandmother's Lily of the Valley bulbs.
We can pick different.
Oh, there you
smile.
Go.
Smile.
There we go. Get one close up. Okay,
smile. A lot of these today. Yeah, we've got her camera
beautiful.
Too. Come on out. Well, I'm going to introduce you to the rest
okay.
of the
family.
Oh, there's a lot of
I think
people here.
I don't know if we're going to get another.
Got him on.
Well, this didn't work for this.
Okay,
girl's turn?
Paul, step down.
One more, right here. Wait.
All right, yeah, there we go. That's better. Okay.
Huh? Look at this thing. It's unbelievable. Look at let me see that. What are those things in the corner? Oh my gosh.
Sorry, Dad, it's enough.
How do you like that?
We should get one of these to go up north.
Yeah, there you go.
It's cool inside.
Here we go, guys.
Has Paul and Mike, has Paul been with the cloud in it yet?
Thank you.
what I pictured, but really neat.
You should see inside it.
How many standees does this hold? Go check to see the Brian's, the Bolt and Brian's next time.
The following students have received the distinction of being named all state athletes in their respective schools.
Leela Armin, sophomore, Troy High School tennis, 22-10 record this past fall, all league, all area eccentric, Michigan High School Tennis Coaches Association all state, 1998-99 and 1999-2000. Would Leela's parents please stand and let's give her a round of applause. Nick Best, sophomore, Troy High School Wrestling. Michigan High School Athletic Association, fourth in class state meet. Third MHSAA regionals. Second MHSAA districts. Second in 41-team Oakland County tournament. Third Troy Invitational. Third Lincoln Park Invitational. First Gladwin tournament. First eccentric tournament. He pinned everyone for the second straight year. His record is 43-7, and his coach is Gary Harlow. Nick Gillette, sophomore, Troy High School Cross Country, all county Oakland Crest, all area eccentric, all region, all league OAA. Medalist in every invitational he competed in. The fastest time run by a sophomore in Troy High School history. Academic All-State, he has a 3.923 grade point average. Michigan High School Athletic Association Class A All-State. Parents, would you please stand? Kristen Kahida, senior, Troy High School Gymnastics, senior gymnast of the year. All league first team, all county first team, all area, school records held, vault 9.80, bars 9.55, beam 9.50, floor 9.50, all around 38.15, she holds every record for Troy High Gymnastics. Team captain, 1999 and 2000. All-state for the fourth consecutive year. National champion in vault in Madison, Wisconsin. The first national title for Michigan since 1988. Wow. Would Kristen's parents please stand and let's give her a round. Matt Krogi, senior, Troy High School football. Position nose guard. All area, Tribune and Eccentric. All county, Oakland Press. All metro, Free Press. All suburban, Detroit News. All league, OAA. Troy High, career sack leader. First team, all-state defense, Detroit News. It doesn't look like Matt was able to be with us. By the way, his coach was Gary Griffith, and by the way, I missed Nick's coach, who is Kevin Spencer. Sorry about that, for track, and Heather Orlowski was Kristen's coach for gymnastics. Paul Jackson, Todd Webster, Kevin Larkin, and Chris Thomas. Senior Troy High School swim. Senior Troy High School swim, and then, there is a junior Troy High School swim. 400. Scholastic Swim Coaches Association, MHSAA All-State Relay Team. Their coach is George O'Brien. Parents, would you please stand? Set Troy High scoring records of 136 goals in a season and a career total of 320 goals. Paul will be playing water polo next year at Purdue. Would Paul's parents. Paul's coach is John Jackson. Hoffman. Paul Jackson.
Hey, mama.
Maris Jameson. April Kilwall. Jeanette Lansing. Ellen Lee. Monica Mako, Jessica Mathis, Elizabeth McCormick, Jeffrey Mackey, Catherine Arlowski, Margaret Painter, Robert Parker, Jason Spiteri, Benjamin Wang, Aaron Webster, and Courtney Young.
Thank you.
2000, this is your final program as seniors. At the conclusion of today's commencement, you will be graduates. With this new position, which you assume today, go many rights and privileges, it is true. But it also comes with awesome responsibility.
You have 14 National Merit Commended students. Class of 2000, you have earned over $2.5 million in scholarship funds thus far. Your engineering club placed 28 out of 491 teams in the first robotics competition in Orlando. Your orchestras and symphony band received outstanding and best-in-class ratings at the Adjudicators National Festival in Atlanta. Your efforts to help others through penny wars and your charity ball raised over $5,700. You have 10 All-State and 26 All-League athletes. And you are district champs in volleyball and regional champs in girls tennis. Your baseball team is district champs, and as we speak, are competing for the regional championship. And the latest score I've heard is Troy High is winning 7-2. Of course, our thoughts are with them. These young men graduating during your honors convocation Thursday evening. Your girls soccer team is also district and regional champ. The real state final, in my mind, will take place next Wednesday in the semifinals when Troy High plays Athens. I'm the only one that can't lose. We have two of the four teams left at the state level, and the Troy School District will be in the state finals. Congratulations on these impressive efforts. Class of 2000, I know that the Troy School District has prepared you well to meet your future. Today is the day the world recognizes that you have earned and learned skills that will offer you opportunity and advantage. Embrace the fast and furious change to come. Keep yourselves anchored by using humor as a tool. Live with passion for family, friends, and work, and your life will have meaning and joy. My role model and hero enjoys her teaching, her learning, her Shakespeare with passion and vigor. As you graduate, go forward to meet your future and remember her story of passion, of humor, of change. My congratulations to you, the class of 2000. Yours is the world. Yours is the future. Please leave it a better place than you found. Congratulations. It is my pleasure to introduce the Board of Education, Trustee Mike Felcesco, Trustee Ida Evans.
They met all requirements as prescribed by the State of Michigan and the Troy Board of Education are now ready to receive their diplomas. Presenting the diplomas will be members of our Troy School District Board of Education.
Anthony Maurice Giacco. Karen Elizabeth Gibbons. Alan Patrick Gillingham.
Matthew Robert Paulson Highland. Catherine Claire Emery. Kristen Dion Irby. Paul Michael Jackson. Michael Jane. Maris Alexandra Jameson. Mark Sidney Jen. Nancy Ann Jensen. Lucy Jin.